Okay, one across. The clue is opposite of down. Two letters. That's a tricky one.
Opposite of down. Try above.
Above. A, B, of. No!
Hey, I know. It's when you can't remember that over the top of you there's bigger ones that are bigger and bigger, and then over the top of it there's a smaller one of all of it at the top of that.
What?
Huh?
That's not going to fit. What's wrong with you?
Huh?
I'm going to have to shred the whole thing now in my personal home shredder.
Yeah, maybe it's best if you just stick to drying the plates.
Okay.
What? You're just putting the plates in the bin?
No. Yeah.
They go in the cupboard.
Yeah, the cupboard.
Ow.
Does anyone else want anything shredded?
What about this?
What is that?
Doesn't look important. It's a bill for something called electricity.
A bill? Who cares? We won't be paying that. Electricity is silly stuff that ought to be free.
I think you might be forgetting something, friend. Come on.
I don't know. Maybe we should help them open it.
No, they'll figure it out, probably.
So, I hear you guys don't think electricity is cool, huh? Is that the deal?
Yes, I suppose.
Oh, so I guess I'll be leaving then. I'll just go back in my box, shall I? But I'm going to take all the light bulbs and the CDs and electric whisk with me. Is that cool?
What the hell are you going to do with them?
Now tell me, could you make a phone call on a phone that was just made out of rocks and soil?
No, probably not.
Go on, try it.
No, why?
Try it.
Okay, fine.
Try it.
All right. No, yeah, it doesn't work.
Aww.
Oh, no, actually it does. Hello?
Ah, that's because my real phone is inside. You see?
Not really.
It's a weird thing to do.
Yeah, aren't you going to break your phone?
Look at all the stuff that you've got that you don't even know what keeps the TV on. Well, I'll give you a clue. It's electric and blue, and it makes all the stuff in the house work for you.
I always assumed it was some kind of natural phenomenon. Some sort of weather or something.
No, what about the lamps and the lights and the plug-in blanket?
Magic of some kind, like a spell or...
And loads of people agree, it's time your brains all learn about electricity.
So what about the radio?
That's right, electricity!
And what about my printer scanner?
It's got wires, electricity!
And what about our pet animal?
Well, let's have a look. No, just boring old guts, I'm afraid. Oh, no, wait, there are some wires. So why don't we just call this one a maybe?
Oh.
What about this boring breadboard?
Let's turn it into an electric breadboard.
What about our boring chair?
That could be an electric chair.
But what about my shredder?
And the shredder, yep. That's right, and you have to agree. Now your brain don't know about electricity.
I cannot believe how wrong I was. Electricity, can you ever forgive me?
Hey, don't worry, friend. Soon everything in the home will be plugged in and part of the electric family. Just like me.
The sooner the better, in my opinion.
Wait, hang on. I thought you had to be plugged in to be electric. You're not plugged in.
I knew it. She's a liar. Electricity isn't real, guys.
No, no, silly. I am powered by my battery.
Batteries, of course.
Oh, yeah, just like me.
No, stupid. You're not run by batteries, isn't he, stupid?
He sure is.
No, I am have batteries. See?
Oh, God.
They reek.
When was the last time you changed those, friend?
Changed them? Into what?
No, you need to put fresh ones in every now and then to keep energy
well,
levels
nice
high and,
and
electricity running smooth.
There. Much better.
Guys, hold on a sec.
They're mine.
So, do you feel any different? So, do you feel any different?
I feel
weird.
Guys,
my shoes are plugs for shoes.
Why is a cheeky snake with electrical currents through them?
I have cheeky snakes for hands. Don't tell anyone.
Oh, it was up.
What? What are you talking about?
One across, it was up. See?
He finished it.
What? He did this?
Finished the whole thing.
But I thought he couldn't read.
It was pretty simple, really. Oh, and I actually made up a little spatial distribution-based puzzle of my own, see?
What?
Are these letters or numbers?
Good question. I've actually been experimenting with a third symbolic subset.
I don't like this.
Yeah, you shouldn't do this kind of thing.
Also, have you guys had a proper look at this bill? It's nonsense.
What?
It doesn't even say what tariff we're on.
Tariff? Stop showing off. I can make up words too, you know. Watch. Tariff. Damn it!
Well, a tariff is basically...
A special playlist do you make for your electricity? Oh, dear.
Maybe your blood sugar is low. Let me get you a snack.
Hey, here we go.
Oh, yeah.
You know what? That kind of thing seems to happen a lot round here. It might be worth us getting some contents insurance. We should have done it years ago, really.
Stop making up words!
Did someone say insurance?
Oh, yeah. Here
well,
we go.
Insurance is
back to normal.
Great. You can take it from me. You can break what you want and get new stuff for free.
Hang on. That's wildly misleading.
What?
Well, look, in the simplest terms, an insurance transaction involves the insured assuming a guaranteed and known relatively small loss in the form of payment to the insurer in exchange for the insurer's promise to compensate the insured in the event of a covered loss. But you must know that.
It's almost like you're teaching me.
Yeah, it is a bit.
Yes. But I'm going to go, though. Banged my back.
We can still see you.
No, you can't.
What's happening here? Today has gone all wrong. This is wrong.
Yeah, none of this seems right, does it? They just turn up and tell us what to think. Where did it even come from?
No, stop it! That's not what you say! It's you who's gone wrong!
Look, let's just get back on track, all right? What about the tablecloth? Tablecloth electric?
But he's gone wrong.
It's fine, just ignore him. What about the knife and forks? What about electric dinner?
Have we gone wrong? I don't think so. This doesn't feel wrong. At least it doesn't hurt to think anymore. But they seem upset with us. Well, maybe they're not in charge of us anymore. Maybe they never were.
Hey, I noticed you're trying to look at your reflection. That's a bit of fun, huh? Maybe I can help. The first thing you're going to want to do is locate yourself within the reflective pane. Now, that can be tricky, but I always find the best option is to try to do that.
Yeah.
Well, see you later then.